Well, you sexy people, welcome back to our Minecraft Infinity Let's Play. Yep, I'm down here, digging out everything I can get my frickin' grummy little paws on. And the cool thing about this, oh my god. I've upgraded a bit, as you can see. I've got some, when I find lapis and redstone, I just upgraded with the tool station here. Repairing it here. Oh my god. Oh, lol. Oops. Come on. Last couple of pieces here. Come on. Whoa, that was a lot. Okay, and now I'm gonna go for this. As you can see, I need to get up to 450 in order to get luck 3 on it. That's a lot of lapis lazuli I'm gonna need. And then I do this. Up to 100. Ooh, that's almost done. There we go. 100. So, damn, that's a hefty speed here. Mining speed 6.8. Damn. Okay, apparently now it's only lapis lazuli I need to be worried about, or need to get more of. But damn, it's funny, fun as hell just grinding out huge, just huge places like this. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Nope, that's not lapis, but it's still something we can use. Yep. Oh yeah, I was just about to say, where's my way up? It's right here. Okay. There we go. And there we go, now we can see our way up there. I'm not allowed to take that one, so it's here. There we go. And I love this one too. I made the equivalent of the mining hammer here, a shovel. Maybe I should make his weapon as well. Cause damn. Yeah. Ow. Okay. Well, at least I've gotten quite a lot done down here. Oh shit, that gave me a scare. God, whoa. Hate being full of quills. Ah, okay. Okay, ooh, gold. Yeah. A precious commodity. Okay. Oh, yeah, he was. Oh shit, 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 if I'm not again. Yeah. I'm gonna get my ass out of here because I am low in health. What a lovely day. Man, almost not a cloud in the sky. Well, except for those weird ass ones up there. Whoop. Guys, wouldn't it be cool to make a drawbridge that goes all the way over to there? Just for fun. Or maybe just make it. Maybe just place this one over here instead, and then just make a drop that goes over there. Ah, could be cool. Okay, then. Huh. Okay. Let's see, we need to get the iron up there, and we got lead, and we got gold. Nice. Tin, silver, yellowite. And over here goes all of these. Yeah. Cool. Okay, what should we do today? What should we do today? What should be the purpose of our video today? What should we do? Oh, string over here. Oh, I got more string here. Oh yeah. Let me just gonna repair this one. Maybe I should upgrade this one with a bit more durability. It only has 243 durability, where this one has 853. Those are the different types of materials. Paper tool rod. Large plate, stone large plate, and stone hammer. Bonus versus undead. Oh, nice. Cool. Well, apparently we need an effing fuck ton more of it. What are you doing in here? Gold coins? I don't think we have that. Yeah. Maybe we should think about expanding the village a little bit here. Maybe go. Then it will hit that mainland over there, but that doesn't matter. I think that would be okay. Let's just grab a few of these. A couple of these. Oh, that's the wrong one. goes all the way over to here. And then goes like this. Well then, guys, it apparently seems that we will not be needing the drawbridge anymore. Perfect. Now it's the dirt's turn. Yeah, I know that the I still got that one piece of obsidian right there. Pretty fast, I must say so myself. I do say so myself. What's that do? Okay, now for the fences. I got 29 fences right in here. Oh shit. You guys see that creeper sticking his head up out over there? Lol. Okay. Bam. How you doing, creep solo? Oh, yeah, blew up in water. No damage to anything. Except that I get a little bit of damage, but nah, that's okay. Cool. Okay, let me just wait for this to grow in with the grass, and yeah. Okay, how much was it take? Okay, that's actually pretty fast. Dude, that actually pretty fast. Nice! He's just running into to bed here. Lol. Okay, let's sleep the night away. Pro Tinkerer, new ore, yeah. Oh yeah, let's set up the lights here. Every second post. Okay, then we can't do it there because of the fence. Perfect. Okay, F7. We can spawn on these. One there. And one there. Cool. Yeah, cool. I could just go all the way down. Move it out one more all the way down. Well, there was two more. I could, but I won't. And here we need to go all the way out there. All the way out here. And in here. Hey, they're gone. Cool. But they'll be back. Every night at midnight they'll be back. And this one's gonna go all the way in here. Well, yeah, we need a couple more dirt blocks right there. And over here, in there. Look at our little city here. Yeah. All the way over here. Upgrading this one. Here. And here. And we got ourselves a cool little rectangle right here. Oop. Yeah, there it is. Newer version available. Oh, damn it. It opened a window, an internet window for me. Cool. I can download it. Sweet. Nice. It is very lovely to know. Oops.
Hello.
Okay, that's gonna drive me batty. I'll do it here. Yeah, that's gonna drive me nuts. Yeah, but I didn't fix it. That didn't fix it. Where is it? Where is it? Ah, right here. Yep. That's it. Oh yeah, I found out something, guys. It's still saying that. Oh my god. Yeah, I found out a little something that if I were to, let's say, right here, make a. Home, sweet, home sweet home, there we go, doesn't have that big thing up, it just have this little thing right here. I can go up here and say teleport to. Oh, that is perfect. It's a bit of a cheat mode, but yeah, what the hell. I'm gonna be able to it eventually when I get my portal gun. Well, that's actually pretty cool. You can go out, venture, and then just, bam, teleport home. Or if I accidentally die and I end up somewhere that I don't. Oh my god. If, for example, if I die and I end up all the way up there, I can just boink, teleport. Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that the running water there. That's gonna drive me insane at some point. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna upgrade the town here. So, see you in a bit. And so we are back. Yeah. Welcome to my little mining operation. This is what I've mined out so far. The wrong one. G. As you can see here, almost 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 full chunks. And man, have I gotten a buttload of cool or good resources from this dude. But man, have I died a couple of times. Oh my god. Every time I go around, I always go in three and then just go all the way around again. Then I just do this. Must admit, this hammer is completely OP insane. Freaking love Nice. But yeah, let's go back up, shall we? And I have now made the outside of the village. Just need to put in some a little bit more dirt over here. And I got this. Four pieces of dirt. Oh my God. What is he? Oh, he's stuck. Ah, okay. Oh, cool. Oops. Ooh, nice. Cool. Gonna keep leave the noble in there. I need nobles. Need nobles. That's pretty cool. We got noble prince. Yeah. How you doing? Get in. Thank you. What are you doing? Dude, you're supposed to be a guard. Get out and guard the freaking place. Yeesh. This one up there. Oh. This one up there. Yeah. Gotta just toss off some of the junk up in here. Look at this. This may not look like much because I haven't put all that much up in here, but we've got this one almost full up, and we've got some coal up in here. We've got tons of other materials here we can grind. And we got 1, 2, 3 stacks of Zeta Quartz plus 21 charge. That's pretty cool. But yeah, this hammer here is amazing. Oh yeah. Dude, I can't wait to get more lapis on this bitch. We get it up to 450. That's the equivalent to luck 3, I think. I gotta be careful not to accidentally hit them, because I can. And then they're gonna be mad at me. And then I can't stay in their beautiful village. Ah, goddammit. Okay. Hey, you know what? I have an idea. I got an idea. Okay, maybe that's just good idea to do it with this one. Let's do it here. Yep, I got an idea. Wait a minute. I don't think I can I? I'm not entirely sure. No. I don't have a diamond, I don't think. I think we're gonna have to go down and get ourselves a diamond and then see if we can't make a portal to, a portal to Twilight Forest. Right over here in this little corner right here, that could be cool. Maybe we should make ourselves a sword and maybe some armor before we venture into the Twilight Forest. I would suggest to be the best course of action. But then we could take the safari net, grab one of those special creatures, and bring him back. grabbing pills. Okay, I'm gonna need that. Oh, wait a minute. Stupid. It's the other way around. Right. Yep. It's the other way around. Okay. Maybe I should have moved it in a bit. Yeah, I should have moved it in a bit. Grabbing that key. Moved it in here. And you're probably asking why? Because around here we're gonna have flowers, and then out here we're gonna have the gate so they don't accidentally jump in it. And then flowers, and then pop in with the diamond. And we got ourselves a portal. Okay, now we just need some flowers. We got tons of those in this mod. can just use some of the, just gonna go around and pick some of the Potania flowers. Hey, what the? Hey, look at this! Let's have a little horn note right there. Lovely. The two tall ones we're not gonna take because I don't know what to do with them. The ones that are two in height is some special ones that we need some special tools in order to get. And here we got more of the blue. And we got a couple of cows. Well, we got everything we need out here. Pigs, cows, and sheep. And a couple of blacks. There we go. Okay, now we just need the diamond. Nice. Okay, and now for the diamond. Let's hope that the that this portal is gonna be better than the one I had in my Danish let's play, because in my Danish let's play it went to hell in a handbasket. Oh, I don't know, why don't I just do this? Cool. It hurts a little bit every time I do it, but what the hell? Let's go down here. Let's just check here. Why something down here? Okay. Why 11? Why 10? Right down here. And that is why we have that. Okay, cool. Should be some good around here somewhere, shouldn't there? What? I'll be right back, and I'll hopefully have a diamond in there. And so you're back. Yeah, not more than a second after I stopped recording, did I find the diamond. Yeah, but not just one, 12. So let's get this going. Boom, baby. Let's jump in, shall we? This has got to be the longest recording I've ever done. My recording program here tells me that the file that I'm recording right now is at 25.10 gigabytes, so damn. Okay, I'll be back when it is finished. Oh, no, there we go. Ooh. Whoa, that's a big goddamn mushroom. Okay. Okay, what is up with this winter thing here? What happens if I go into it? Slowness. Okay, and it's just completely oh my god. Okay then, so the winter biome gives you slowness. Cool. But yeah, We are in the Twilight Forest, my friends. Let the adventure commence. But first, I'd like to say thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.